Hello, fall players.
Hello, fall players, and today is a vlog in Lego. And I don't think I've done it before. So we're just gonna do a vlog here, and we're probably gonna have some more time. There, that's my friend. There he is. So we're just about to sign in. I got an annual pass.
Hello?
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go. I'll show you the list of passes. I don't know if these are lists of passes. But yep, there's an annual pass. Yep, that's sometimes you just go in for free, I don't know. Oh, there's a crow. I usually use this camera for recording my builds, like remember my Velociraptor build? I use that type of camera. So yeah. Little tour. There's a little person up there.
Oh no!
Little person right there. And I'm gonna get back for a little bit, because I had to take you on a little trip. For the people who don't know what Legoland looks like, you came in for a little surprise. Oh yeah. I'm pretty sure there will be Lego dimensions here, I don't know. Even there's some cool stuff in the restaurant I want to show you. I think this is the Legoland Hotel right here. I'll show you a really cool thing. We have different workers here. Oh, guys, this guy's legs, oh my. I'll take a little tour. This whole entire place. It's really big. It's always super busy. Look at all these people waiting. Oh, okay, we're coming. We're going in. We're going somewhere.
Question. It's very easy. A long time ago. Louder. You gotta speak up a little louder, child. I can't hear you.
Go over there if you want
to. You gotta scream it. Okay, now you're just being annoying. I bathe and garbage.